So here we are, it is the festive season, and the festive season normally goes hand in hand with a lot of love, friendship and happiness, but sadly that will not be the case for so many kids in South Africa. But Vital stepped in and they are making a huge difference to the lives of kids from the Ncedeluntu crèche in Mpoleni. Let's go check it out.
Inspired to take action in their local neighbourhood, Vital employees adopted the Ncedeluntu crèche in a nearby township. Imelda Portkitter says this Christmas celebration is part of an ongoing employee-driven project.
Imelda, this is such a wonderful vibe just stepping into this hall. Tell me a little bit about Vital and why you guys specifically decided to get involved with this crèche.
You know what, it was actually a staff initiative. The staff actually saw that Vital is so involved with the community and they wanted to also get involved, you know, do something on a personal level. So we've chosen this crèche because it is close to our offices. And, you know, if you look at these kids having so much fun, it's all about making a difference. You know, and I always say, if you invest in a child's life, you know, it's the best return on investment you're ever going to get, because they are tomorrow's leaders and we can make a difference. You know, just look at them, they're having fun and, you know, it's just nice to be. It's actually so humbling and such a privilege to be here.
And on a more personal note, you as an individual, what does it mean to you to see these kids so happy?
It's actually so humbling, and I love kids, and to see them being so happy, you know, it's kids give easily, you know, we adults, we make it complicated, and it's actually so, just to see how they're enjoying it, that's actually what makes it worthwhile.
With 50 kids between the ages of 2 and 10 years old in attendance, there's only one thing better than receiving, says Ruth Robertson, and that's the joy of giving.
Ruth, it is absolutely wonderful to see these kids having so much fun. A jumping castle, there's music. What is actually taking place here today?
We've got jumping castles, as you said, so a day of fun, a day of pleasure. It will be the first time a lot of them have had an experience of jumping on a jumping castle, and if you go there, you'll see they're having a lot of fun. Face painting, they're face painting them, and then Father Christmas is coming later, and then each child will be getting a present from the staff of Vital Health Foods. And then there's, of course, food, juice. I'm sure they're going to be needing lots of juice afterwards. But really a day of indulgence, I suppose, but fun, enjoyment, giving young children in South Africa just a chance to have some fun and be children. Yeah.
And I can really see these kids are having so much fun. What do you think it means for them?
One little girl came to me just now and just wrapped her arms around me. And that was, for me, is very special. You know, coming along, giving me a hug, and she doesn't know me, she doesn't know where I'm from, but just giving them that opportunity, and it's special, very special.
And what is a Christmas party without the gifts? The staff lovingly bought and wrapped clothes and toys for each child, and Santa Claus himself made an appearance.
Albert, dit maak my hart warm om hierdie kinders so gelukkig te sien. En as jy moet sê, wat is die belangrikheid van gebeurtenisse soos die?
As dit in alle gemeenskappe kan plaasvind, as sal ons 'n beter lewe hê. En ons sal baie kinders van die strate af kry wat beter opvoeding sal kry en wat hulle van gebruik sal maak van hulle opvoeding.
Wil jy maak beslis 'n baie goeie Kersvader. Ek is seker al die kinders is so opgewonde om hierdie presente te ontvang.
Hulle is so bly dat van hulle het al seker reeds op my skoot kom sit. Hulle praat nou nie die taal wat ek praat nie, maar die harte vertel alles in die glimlag op die gesig. Vertel dit baie.
This festive season, if everyone lends his neighbor a hand, then who would need help? Merry Christmas. Vital Mini Rice Cakes, the better for you snack.